International Bluegrass Music Association fanfare. And on the way down there, Denny got the hungriest, and I said, what do you want? He said he wants pinto beans and greens. And I said, where in the world are we going to get pinto beans and greens? And so we finally decided the Cracker Barrel would be our best chance. And sure enough, we went to the Cracker Barrel, and they had pinto beans and greens. So later on, after this, I wrote this song called Pinto Beans and Greens. This is just especially for Denny who listens to it.
Yeah, they're mighty good looking, those pinto beans.